down there is raining. I'm usually doing less this than sun. But we're doing Denise Austin's blast away the last 10 pounds. Watching that, I don't hit anything. It's a classic workout, but I love it. Get any ideas, folks, but I always dig any of Denise Austin's who I mail backup exercises in them. It's raining outside right now here in New York, but it's not that bad. But for me, I just want to get this workout done before lunchtime, which is a rarity for me. Oh, my bad. Wait.
Great. We're going to do a little plyo spin. So get ready. That means blasting fat. Blast that fat. Come on. A fat blitz. Great. You're looking good. Shed that extra layer of fat. Good. We got two more. That's one. Good. Just relax. Okay, we're going to start from the top now. Be strong. Here we go.
Always try to get in my kickboxing workouts. And several of my Denise horses that I have had kickboxing in them. Don't hit your water glass now. Definitely have to modify this.
Front knee stays at 90 degree angle. Very important. Protecting your knees. You're just starting out. Just go halfway down. Good. You got it. Down. Down.
On top of that, it's hard to do on carpet.
That's one. Beautiful. Jump rope. Double it up. You're doing great. This is my favorite one, so give it all you've got. This is where it all counts. That's right. Burn some more calories. Shed that extra layer of fat for your body. Get your body nice and lean. You can do it. I know you can. It's fun. Do the best that you can. Let's get started. Stomach is in. Keep it tight. Do the best that you can. Let's go. Punch. Good. Punch it out. Strong arms. Strong elbows. Strike. Punch. That's it. And strike. Get in front. Get on the side. You can do it. Right here. You're doing great. I'm proud of you. Just keep moving.
modifying this. Struggle is real, folks, but we're getting it in. Just do what I could do. Do this. I need to do my best anyway. See you later, folks.